We're on the new stage.
You want this?
The new set.
Now?
Yeah, just leave it over here because we can see what's happening. Jimmy, do the intro. There's the camera. All right, you can see what's happening over here. Oh, it's tight in here.
Okay.
So, it's what show are we? What show is this?
All right, welcome to DropTheBelt.com. Your point?
Yeah, talking to that. Look at that.
Not this.
Okay. Welcome to the weekly live podcast show, wrestling show. I'm FnJimmy, Sugar Ninja, Goki Jones, and Bat Raston. And right now we're going to get ready to do our WWE 2K17 creation of our Drop the Belt arena and characters for the Drop the Belt title.
Yes. Started. It's gonna take like 5 minutes to load.
Yeah, go ahead, start it, and then we can begin. We can also discuss the week. Feel free to open it up. Oh, that was dope. That was the shit. I know. As soon as.
That's right, Sugar Ninja.
All this right. is the
so Jimmy, explain what's going on here, Jimmy.
Well, this is the DropTheBelt.com arena. It has its own graphics. I've created its graphics and video, so everything's all Drop the Belt.
You created all of us. Thank you, Jimmy.
I created everybody here.
Plus Choke and...
Wee
Bizman.
Wee Bizman. And they are getting ready to battle for the Drop the Belt title. That's also that we have created.
In a ladder match. Should be interesting. Who do you think is going to win?
I gotta go with me.
Oh!
I owe me.
Because you gave yourself 100?
No. This is me in NXT level. I'm like a month in NXT.
Why do you think you're going to win?
Because you have to go with yourself. It's me.
Okay.
What, you're not going to go for yourself?
No, I want to know who you think is going to win.
By the stats.
Yeah.
Whose stats?
Everybody's stats.
Did you not give them stats?
I left the stats default. Everybody. And
so they're all equal?
They all have different ones. I swear to God.
Random?
They put random.
So you have no idea who's going to win.
I don't know the idea, but I got to go with me.
What? I got this moves
you
right
got
here.
You got that high forehead.
I got that high forehead.
Yeah, you do have the high forehead.
No, I don't. Yeah. Look where my eyebrows are and my forehead.
Oh. Look where the top of your fucking head is. That's the high forehead.
That hairdo.
That's right. That's an FnJimmy hairdo for Goki Jones.
That's the way you had your hairdo. Come on now. This is just the super long edition.
The super
like a wee Biz Man.
Oh God.
Wee Biz Man is looking dope. Choke.
Here we go.
Oh my God.
Oh shit.
Here we go. Get ready.
Erie, Pennsylvania.
At Wee Biz Man.
It's a ladder match. And it's
you should have had him run into the ring like a wild man.
Wait to see him get in the ring.
And from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 280 pounds, Youngblood.
So here we go.
That mesh.
We'll leave it all in the ring.
He's got one glove.
Curious to see how well this guy coexists in the six-man tag team match.
That's a new Michael Jackson.
That's a new Michael Jackson?
That one glove, man.
He's got Amy Revolution tattooed on his back.
That's right. He's chilling, man.
The ring pose.
He's chilling.
He's taking it in, man.
Yeah.
What's on his face?
Let's check him.
It's just his tattoo or whatever.
Oh, that's paint. You mapped his face, right?
Yeah.
Is it like the white border from
that's
the
hilarious.
From the background?
Do the glasses come off and you can actually see his face? So I can't see with these this prop on his grill. You know what I'm saying?
It comes off. Don't worry. This is I think I got it.
The crowd is loving it. He's got his other glasses underneath.
Who are you?
Yeah.
Who are you? Here we go.
Here we go.
And representing the awesome one from Parts Unknown.
Parts Unknown. Parts Unknown.
This guy will settle for nothing short of
what is wrong with my face? Doesn't appear to be showing any signs of intimidation
heading into this one. You're incognito, man.
By the shadow.
This game's horrible graphics.
Yeah. Yeah, I thought that you had put somebody's face paint on everybody, and then I forgot you tried doing that face map again.
That's what it comes up.
Yeah. You gotta be using... You gotta...
That
dropped
the belt
ass. That's right.
Joe's got back.
Look at that. Now I'm all brown.
Joe's got back, man. He looks like the fucking Rock.
This thing.
Oh, my God. What the hell?
Slap himself.
Oh, Jesus.
Think he's Optimus Prime?
Helmet, yeah.
Look at those high shoulders. Boy, that outfit.
Looks just like Tony. Right?
Jimmy, what are you thinking when
he's
you put this
together? He's flashy, man.
I'm thinking...
That's the Flash.
I'm thinking the over-exaggerated versions of us.
Oh, here we go.
You gotta have that Bret Hart music.
Yes, right.
He's got some dope shoes on there, Jimmy. I wear those shoes.
Representing the awesome one from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 235
pounds, Jimmy. That Goku there.
Was that a superstar creation, or was that already in the game?
It's already in the game.
What an eclectic group we have assembled for this Money in the Bank ladder match. This should be fun.
You did a good job, Jimmy.
Watch this. This match is going to be over in like 2 minutes.
Well, the intros are going to take longer than the match. We got 6 intros to watch. The match is going to set on fast.
So. Here we go.
And representing the awesome ones from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 265 pounds.
Look at that jacket. Schedule. This is going to be something you don't want to miss.
My schedule was already clear. Plenty of combustible elements involved in this six-man tag. You're German folk. Look at you get that mask on there.
That's right. I wish my hair looked like that. Look at this arena. Yeah, but that guy looks like a Predator.
Don't worry, you take my money. I think I got you. Got
what?
You got me out there in a wig? There he goes. Oh shit.
And representing the awesome ones from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 130 pounds, the Ninja. This match is going to be the
definition of bedlam. So you couldn't have a girl wrestle against the guys, so we had to make Sugar Ninja a guy. And Jimmy went a little extreme here.
Socks and sandals.
I'm comfortable. You guys don't worry me.
Sugar Ninja.
I didn't even get dressed.
Oh, these hair physics make me want to vomit.
Yeah. It's like they got halfway through with some breakthrough. And then his hair doesn't move at all.
Yeah.
Here we go. The Money in the Bank is 20 feet away. And all you have to do is get
the fucking
arena
looks great.
To get
yeah.
Don't be surprised at all if these guys attempt to one-up each other in this
one. But a jig, fuck me up.
Yeah.
What the hell is happening? after
there's some drama in the family. He went after you immediately. Oh,
Cookie Jones went right after Brad Master.
Yeah. We got a score to settle.
Chokes, like, give me that blue hair, you FnJimmy.
Yeah, it looks like I'm an issue with this.
Take that, boy.
Boom!
Mother daughter.
No, FnJimmy already going up to the second rope, climbs back down.
So far, no ladders.
They're out.
Take that! Take that with this man!
Oh!
Oh, Cookie Jones is a bad razor. Oh, you're dead for Cookie Jones.
Oh, reversal, catch the eyes.
That'll have you worrying about long term injuries for sure.
Oh, the Jimmy with more gross, taunting antics.
Oh, we this man put that ladder in there already. Could you change your house line with me?
Not good. The championship is on.
Everybody hates Choke. FnJimmy especially.
Bat Razz would get some of that now. Take that with the butt! Definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy Oh man. FnJimmy slamming Wee Bizman on the ladder.
Rolls the ladder out of the ring somehow. I'm not really sure.
That
was worked.
Threw Bat Razor now. Oh, FnJimmy.
I'm not done with Bat Razor yet.
Oh,
now you got Tony.
The announcer table's going to be good too.
Sugar Ninja, fuck up Tony. Take that bitch without telling us about the Raw in Las Vegas.
I don't know if I wanted to, I don't know if you guys wanted the WCW setup or this setup.
This setup's good.
Yeah, this is great.
FnJimmy's ready to get that. Look at him walking into that. Get that ladder in there.
Oh,
what a cheap shot. Watch Joe. Get the fuck out. I ain't done with your joke. I ain't done. Come on. Get up.
Oh, get up there, Google Jones.
Get up.
Don't take that shit. There you go.
Come on. Oh,
Baymaster. Get up the ladder, meat. Get up the ladder. Get up that ladder.
Can't find it. Can't find it.
Look at this. Oh, yeah, fuck it. I'm just going to go off and leave this, man.
That's me.
No. I'm talking about Goofy Jones. There we go. Come on.
Push get that ladder.
Yeah. Rats they tolerate that shit.
This could take a minute.
FnJimmy, you're out there.
FnJimmy's dead. Sidewalk slam.
Oh,
that's Joe. Oh, bleeding.
He's bleeding.
Oh, that's bleeding.
Get up the ladder. Get up the ladder.
Oh, he's punched in the nuts.
Oh, my God. Oh, shit.
He just closes it. Bat Raster just closes the ladder.
Bat Raster knows what's up with the ladder matches. He's just got to take the ladder out, not the people.
Take that, Cookie Jones! Oh, here we go again! That was...
What the fuck was that climbing?
Jimmy had the super skill. Get that invisible belt!
Get it!
Get him, Jimmy!
Get that invisible belt!
Oh, knock the ladder over. What is wrong with you, weed?
He's too tired.
Oh, there we go. Boom!
Sugar Ninja, close the ladder. Get out of here!
Fuck your ladder. Nobody home
there. Damn, Bat Rast. I'm trying to kill Jimmy. Oh,
that was that dope move. So single
leg. Put that ladder back up. Get out of here. Oh, man.
You got all the big shows maneuvers at minus the
punch.
Yes.
Put that ladder back up.
Did he ever do the single leg?
Yeah, he did that.
He did?
Get out of here.
It was like rare.
Oh, now I'm beat.
That's right. Oh my God! If Choke becomes smart, the drop the bell champion,
there's no ladder in the ring.
Tony's gonna bring in a ladder. Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big
enough. Bear Aster said, "Fuck that shit."
I got your ladder right here.
Yep.
Hit him with it.
Oh wait, he's gonna set it up.
Hit him with it. What is your problem? Why are you turning it?
He's going for it. Never mind.
It's got to be just right.
Oh, yes, man. He's Oh, give me an opportunity.
Yeah, come on.
That speed. He's got that max speed.
But that slow. Oh.
Close that bitch.
Here you go.
Oh, I don't think so.
Oh. Fuck you, hey, this is take cheap shots in real life.
That's right.
Take cheap shots. Here we go.
Two mads right here.
Here we go. Watch him. Oh, but here go Bat Raster.
Pulls that ladder again.
Goki Jones.
Get it, Goki
Jones. Get it, Goki Jones.
Goki Jones.
Oh. Slow climbing. Slow
climbing. It's over. It's fine.
Bat Raster, kid.
Slow climbing.
As tall as that motherfucker.
Punch him in the face.
Oh,
no.
Oh, oh, shit. Oh, man. Goki Jones just died.
Bat Raster.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you guys all get out. Fuck all of you. Get out the ladder.
Oh, Trump is still alive?
Get out the fucking
That's a serving injury right there. No regard for safety at all.
Oh, Goki Jones showing some life on the outside of the ring.
Now here comes a good ninja.
Oh, look at this. I'm about to fuck Jimmy up.
Oh, man.
Oh,
that took me out.
Give me a
break.
Pick up the ladder and smack Chuck in the face.
Oh, God, it's Bat Raster to
smack him in the face with it. Why? Don't just sit it up. It's hard.
Oh, no.
We're going to punch. We're going to have a slug out of it.
Come on.
Help him, Chuck and Henry. Go say no.
I don't think so, boys.
Knock him off. Knock him off.
Just trying to push. That's a lot of weight.
Oh,
man. Is this Goki Jones going to help?
That's a lot of weight. There's like 600 pounds on that ladder.
He's gonna help both of them.
And then he's throwing me out of the ring. Oh, no, I made it.
You didn't go off.
Grab her by the head.
Punch
her, Big Ben.
Fuck him up. Oh, come on, Jimmy. God damn it. No, throw him out. That's it. That's it, Evan Jimmy.
Can't grab.
Look what's happening.
Oh,
what is happening?
He's so tired, he's stuck.
Oh, God.
He nails Goki Jones for it.
It was a complete sneak.
Now he's going to try to hit Jimmy with it. He can't hit him.
I'm just standing there, just not seeing what's going on.
Leave this man coming through.
Well, he's got to straighten it up. Maybe not.
Choke says, oh! No,
denied.
Let's just surprise the butthole.
Bat Raster's got the ladder now.
Jesus.
Oh, man.
Choke made it explode out of my hands. Somehow. But I'm okay.
Not for long. You're fighting for a ladder?
Give it to me. Kick him.
Kill him.
Do something.
Where's the choke slam?
Fuck. Throw him off. Throw him off. I get whacked for my troubles.
Sorry, Jimmy.
Don't roll out. What, you get punched in the face and you roll out?
Stop throwing over the top rope and do some wrestling moves.
No, you're coming after me, you puss. Get up and kick his ass.
Come on, get up.
No.
Tony is almost there.
Take that.
Choke is almost has a title.
I'm going to knock him off.
Come on.
No,
he got off the double knockoff.
I was
going to
take them both down and you fucked it up.
We Bizman just.
We Bizman's on fire! Out. He's like Enzo! Yeah. That's what he reminds me of watching.
One of the best ladder matches.
Thank you, Choke!
Choke on perimeter check.
We Bizman.
We Bizman's
trying to push the ladder over.
That's a lot of pounding, Jimmy. It's not gonna take long to
double removal.
There we go.
There we go.
Never that happens. Seems to be common in this match.
The Sugar Ninjas just.
Yep.
Yeah. Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous. This match is. Oh! First smart maneuver I've seen in the game.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, God. Here comes trouble. That's right. Get up there. Get that thing. Get it.
Every time.
That's all he's good for.
They just throw him over the top rope, though. We gotta.
Oh choke slam!
Oh,
take it to the L.
You're in trouble. Look at you! Look at you! Look how flat you are.
I've been taking
pick it up
the whole game too. Deal with it.
Come on,
you better start climbing.
Climb that shit.
Oh, come on.
Here I go.
You just got choke slam. Stay down.
No, I can't get up.
Get off that ladder!
I got it. Come on, unbuckle that shit.
Oh! 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 Power slam for his troubles.
What is this power bomb?
What's the power bomb?
My mistake. How
much more? Super speed.
There.
Super speed.
Get the ladder.
Punch him in the back of
the ladder now.
But
go to the ladder now while he's punching her in
and
the butt.
Again.
Get up there.
I don't know what it is.
See you later. He's
get up the ladder.
Evan Jimmy's like, fuck.
What are you doing? Like, what are you doing?
Get up! Come on! It.
I got
it. Get it! Get the belt! Get it!
Oh!
Get it!
Is that enough?
Butt punch!
Not enough!
Butt punch! Hold on!
Butt punch!
Hold on! Shit!
She's dizzy.
There you go.
No! Every time.
I was up there the longest.
Yeah.
Joe was hanging off of it. And we this man, he ain't giving up, man. But
I still don't see him giving up. That belt buckle is strong enough to hold my weight is amazing.
That's a hell of a belt.
Oh! Chokes on a rampage! Oh, everybody's
my
out!
This is not what the DTB universe wants to see.
No!
Oh my god!
No! This is no!
Here it comes!
Fluorescent rainbow.
Come on,
Jimmy!
Get him off that fucking
get up
ladder!
There. Fight for it, goddammit. There you go, climb that.
Push.
Oh no!
Oh! Rock bottom! Rock bottom! Rock bottom!
Punk's gonna love that one.
Get off me, Joe! Oh, that's it! Distraction! Joe's distraction!
Out.
Get
oh,
the
here
belt!
He is.
Get the belt!
Move,
no!
Move,
no!
Move.
No!
Move.
No!
There
who's gonna get it? I'm gonna get
who's
it.
Who's gonna get it? Who wants the belt?
Get up there!
He's trying to get it from the ladder.
Faster! Oh, look, they're distracted. They're distracted.
Oh, no!
Unbuckle.
Oh, God.
Unbuckle.
Hurry.
Oh,
hurry.
No!
Hurry.
No!
There
no!
You go,
no!
You
do that. Hang again. Unbelievable. Same move!
No! Oh, that
bad
was
body
me.
Drop.
That was body me doing drop. It. Tony, get out!
Same fucking move, taking the match man. To the outside. There's, like, no wrestling.
You're bleeding.
You're bleeding.
Under the helmet, please. Oh, look at
this. Huh? Oh, couldn't protect Choke's head.
Don't let
yeah,
him get
just
it.
Let it! Just let me have it!
Don't let him get it!
Punch him in the...
Come on!
Punch him!
Pull it down!
Oh. Boom.
Powerbomb. We business! We business!
Clear your house! Clear your
house! Oh, shit. Troubles.
No! Get up! Somebody get up!
Oh, my God.
Get up!
Better
what the hell is happening over there?
They're taking they're
you're all lost.
They can't get up there, man. They're too tired.
Not choke.
Get off. No,
Hanging again.
No.
Three times.
That was me.
Three times.
I'm stronger than hell, Matt Razor.
I don't know how you can be. I'm impressed with the strength of your belt.
I know, it's like, what? Nine total?
Get
oh God!
Get it! Get it!
See,
I'm hanging! Oh fuck!
No.
What is going on?
Nothing.
Hit him with the ladder.
Oh shit!
Hit him all in the nuts with the ladder, and then climb the ladder.
God damn it!
This is it.
The easiest.
No!
This is it.
Apparently.
No!
This is the moment.
No!
You're just
no!
Where is Jimmy going?
I don't know!
No!
Get it!
Get it! Get you can, we cannot get that belt down.
Nothing.
The belt is impervious.
The ladder's tangled in the rope. Oh!
There you go. Jimmy finally doing a real fucking thing.
Yeah, just moving around. Come on.
I'll take that. Thanks.
Oh, man.
Hit him with it. Why would you put it down?
Get out of here, Cookie Jones.
There you go. Not for sugar and jazz.
Get out. Crashing and burning. Choke. I don't think so.
Why are you climbing it when you're still doing the learning? Okay, Choke doesn't care. That's good. Goki Jones apparently does not see what's going on right behind him.
What is happening?
I got it. Come on. You can't not do this four times.
Spyraster won.
Unbelievable.
And no one cares. They're just standing
there. Stand there, no sure.
Unbelievable. Look at these maneuvers. Paymaster. Did you see Wee Bizman had a AA off the top of the ladder? Here it is, right here. This is the rock bottom. Yeah. The rock bottom was dope, too.
And there you go. There you have it.
And everyone just stands looking.
Damn. You know, you ain't got shit. Look at that shit.
Damn it to hell. Fuck!
Unbelievable.
Your first ever drop the belt champion.
I still don't know what's wrong with my face, but
oh my god, Jimmy, you gotta do something about that. Figure out where it went wrong. don't push any buttons. We're just gonna keep it here.
But can you see your face? Can you see your face?
It's all distorted. Why is it all distorted?
It must be the way that the facial feature.
Looks just like you.
I could go with the flat face and plaster our pictures on there.
Is that not what you did? What is that?
Did you put glasses on him, or are those his glasses?
Those are his glasses. Yeah.
I don't believe that.
He wears glasses all the time.
I was supposed to take these bed bands.
That's not what he asked you.
Are those glasses
in the game, or are they from the picture?
Well, yeah.
Did you put the glasses on in the game?
I put the glasses on.
Thank you.
You got two glasses. The one that you're wearing on your face.
Yes. I get that.
You can't put stuff if you're gonna do the face mapping. Don't put any. Choke it works, but don't put anything else on their faces. So we can see the face mapping.
Alright.
Yeah. All right.
And then something went wrong here.
Something obviously went wrong.
So Matt Raster. Big streaks
of white.
Okay. Yeah. So on Saturday we're gonna do the Elimination Chamber preview.
Yes.
Best we can.
Should be no problem.
Okay.
Alright.
If Matt Raster is good at
because there's only one, right? There's only one chamber match.
Yeah, we know of, yeah.
And the title was selected when we came on the chamber.
And then there's Harper versus Orton.
Orton. There's
and that's
the it. Tag team.
Oh, the two women's.
What time we do this Saturday?
What's the tag team match?
The tag team gauntlet.
We
can talk about
that. We don't know how that is working yet. Do
the
we?
Way, the way that they described it was a gauntlet, but the way that they're labeling it is a turmoil. I don't get it.
What is turmoil?
It's a gauntlet.
Okay.
Apparently.
I think that's pretty much it.
Alright, so then we gotta get a number one contender for Bad Raster now.
How you wanna do that? There's a tournament.
Is there a five-way match?
I don't think
so.
No.
No? There's a tournament? Can you put five wrestlers in a tournament?
No. There's like ten slots, and I can't find a way to narrow it down.
That sounds about right.
Tag team turmoil match. I don't know how this works. I'm trying to read the description of it.
Please don't do this at home.
Yeah. We did it.
Begins with two teams. Once one team is eliminated, new duo enters the match. This continues until one team is left standing. So yeah, it's a gauntlet match.
Okay. So when somebody gets eliminated,
we can't do that.
In line?
We can't do that on the game. Is what we were trying to discuss.
Yeah,
that's
okay.
The only one we can't really do.
Let me check.
I'm 90% sure there's not a tag team gauntlet match on here.
You're probably right.
But we can't do nothing with five guys. Can't do five minutes.
No, see, you got 1-on-1, 2v2, 3v3, or a triple threat, fatal four-way, six-man. Could maybe do a handicap? Can you...
What's Royal Rumble?
It's 10, 20, or 30.
Yeah.
So you could do tournament. No. Go tournament. What is tournament's options? Yeah. Well, 2-on-2 tournament.
No, do 1-on-1.
Well, I was thinking for the tag team thing for Saturday.
Oh, sorry.
Damage retention match type.
So what's what,
match
we
type?
Do 1-on-1 and then narrow it down.
Is there gauntlets?
We're looking right now. We're trying to find something.
All right. Well, you can figure that out.
Yeah.
The Rumble. Week?
10, 20, 30.
Oh yeah. So.
The only thing I can think of is we can just do a series of 1-on-1 matches. You know what I'm saying? Just set up a 1-on-1 match, set up another 1-on-1 match, set up another 1-on-1 match.
Okay.
Do it that way.
And narrow it down.
Anyway. We want to talk about wrestling this week, or?
What is happening?
What is happening?
Braun Strowman is out of control.
He's a monster. Putting people through breakaway ringside walls.
Yeah, we got the main event.
That point gets handed out like once a season if you're lucky.
I know, right? What do we have? We had Cesaro and Sheamus finally got their rematch. They lost.
Is that it for them, or?
I don't know. What do you think?
I don't think so either. But I don't think they're going to have another title match.
So it is it. For, well, oh, you're saying they're not going to break up. Yeah, I don't think they're going to break up.
Is someone say hello?
No.
No.
What else happened? Samoa Joe had his first match on Raw.
Roman Reigns.
Against Roman Reigns. But there was a schmoz because of Strowman showing up.
And a variant, yep.
Jericho defended the U.S. Championship.
Yep.
Jericho getting hella points
successful,
this season.
Successful, but cheated.
Yeah. Yeah, but still, I mean, that's his normal. He's a heel.
Yep.
What happened on the 205 Live? That was some
never
crazy,
seen
right?
One episode.
Well, you never got any points, so you shouldn't.
That was the.
I don't think I'm cruiserweights.
Number one contendership match? That's what it was?
They had a,
Jack
they had
Gallagher
a, they
is.
They had a five way for
it. Fatal five way, that's right. Mm-hmm. So Jack Gallagher is now your number one contender.
Against
for Devil's Championship.
Who's winning?
And that is that on.
That's at the pay.
On Fastlane? Or is that at Mania?
Elimination Chamber.
No!
No!
Cruiserweights?
Cruiserweights are not at Elimination Chamber. Cruiserweights are on Raw. Elimination Chamber SmackDown.
So that title defense is probably on fucking 205 Live.
There's pre-matches on the Elimination Chamber though, right?
Then Fastlane.
There's other matches before we get to that.
Yeah.
I think it was Fastlane.
It starts at 5. That's the other matches.
Yeah.
Okay.
The kickoff show starts at 4. Probably.
There's going to be one Jimmy-ass match during that.
But I mean, at 5, is that when, like...
That's when the main pay-per-view starts, when you get show opener points, is at 5.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. The... I think that's next week's. Next week's 205 Live is Devil versus.
That's what Kofi Jones said. It's going to be defended on the 205 Live.
Sorry.
Yeah.
I don't even watch the fucking show.
What happened on
SmackDown? And I know what happens. How shocking.
The SmackDown was a bit of a clusterfuck, I thought, this week. We had a contract signing. Two contract signings at the same time.
It is a dual contract signing.
Yeah.
Never before been had.
It was a fatal four-way.
What was the fatal four-way?
It was with the rest of the Elimination Chamber contenders, AJ Styles versus, Miz.
Yes.
Baron Corbin. Yes. And, who's the last?
And Baron Corbin won that match, right?
He did.
I had guaranteed points. 75% that match. And then all of a sudden, I didn't have any more matches on SmackDown.
We had Orton versus Cena.
Yeah.
That was okay, but we've seen that like a kajillion times. And
but
then,
not
like,
in this decade.
I believe we have.
Hmm.
I still like that better than all the rest of the, what it, all the rest of the storylines in the.
So they already doing Cena versus Orton?
Yeah. Yeah.
They're toying. They're toying with it.
Does Orton win?
No, Cena won that match.
Yeah, Cena wins. LOL.
Orton is no threat to that.
There
to
was Johnson. A crazy ass. Like 8-man or 10-man?
No, 12-man.
12-man tag. It was ridiculous. Here's everybody we have in the tag team division. Are they setting up a tag team elimination chamber or not? They did not announce one.
No. I think it makes the most sense.
It does, but it's still it's not announced, right?
What is they did. It's just
the turmoil. It's just the turmoil.
I don't think they can decide whether or not they want to taint the show with a 6-team. You know, nobody's going to care about the vaudevillains waiting to get out of their chamber.
The Ascension won the match.
Nobody's going to care about the Ascension waiting to get out of their chamber.
Yeah, I know. The SmackDown tags is, of all the divisions there are, the SmackDown tags is my least favorite title set.
Does
that make sense?
Heath Slater and Rhino are in the contention for that belt.
Yeah, and the Ascension and the vaudevillains.
Look at this.
Like, the Usos are the best group in there. And it's like, come on, man. I don't know.
Yes, realistically.
Come on, you got tag teams on Raw that they got.
But there's a couple good ones there. You know, there's at least one or two. I don't like any of them on the SmackDown. I don't even like American Alpha, honestly, that much.
Really. No, I don't. Yeah, I don't.
I like American Alpha. Not impressed by any of that. I just like it because, you know, I've been watching the NXT through them.
Fair enough.
But I don't like how the way they just call it a turmoil, but yet it's gauntlet rules.
What is confirmed?
Turmoil. They just announced.
And what? How does WWE explain turmoil?
That it's basically a gauntlet. There's two teams.
Where
start.
Does it say the rules of the gauntlet?
It says it on WWE.com.
No, but gauntlet. Where are you defining gauntlet?
That's what it's always been.
Yeah. That one team. If the one team survives, you know, that's a
yeah.
Because the first team that enters it is the one that's.
We should clarify the rules for Drop the Belt on that is that it's a gauntlet match. It's not 7 matches. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, of course
right?
not.
You don't get...
It's eliminator points.
Right? Yeah, it's eliminator points, right. And only the final pin.
It.
Only the final pin
Friend
gets
request.
Team win.
Yes, and eliminator is gauntlet, right? We got a gauntlet a stipulation on there? Or?
Shit, I think so.
Nom 803. Shout out to Nom 803 watching the stream.
How's it going?
We got one in the stipulations. I think we do.
He wants to battle you on this. We're just doing AI matches. FnJimmy presents.
Let's see. Stipulations.
Yeah, I could have sworn you did put that
in there. I don't see gauntlet.
What are you doing? Raising that viewership.
Is there anything close to it?
Oh, here comes Luke Harper.
I mean, other. I don't know what else to tell you.
But it's for the tag team title, so that's big points.
That gym shit.
Plus Eliminator, so you got American Alphas. They're the first ones to be coming out.
And the Elimination Chamber match itself is 35. Point stipulation, so that's a huge one if you're going to win the Elimination Chamber this week.
Plus the champ.
35 points?
Mm-hmm. Plus it's for the championship, so...
Yeah, it's
going to be... like, what, 40?
Huge, potentially large situation going on. Going to be crazy.
When are they going to shave Luke Harper and get him a clean shirt? Nobody's going to know who it is.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't see the yellow spot on his shirt anymore, so that's the first time.
No more
Buster Steve. Somebody washed him.
He's washing.
That's an upgrade from hanging out with Bray Wyatt.
So what do we got on the injury list this week? We got an update on Seth Rollins?
Yes.
It's official. He was injured.
He was injured. He re-tore his...
MCL, not the ACL, so he's not...
Is that a...
It's not a year-long thing like the ACL could be, but it's going to be at least 6 weeks.
But right? Nobody cares now.
Well, here's the thing. Even if it wasn't real, at this point they're selling it to the point where he would not have been on Fastlane. You'd have had to wait till WrestleMania anyway.
Yeah.
So you'd be better off dropping him and not taking those zeros for 6 weeks.
Yeah.
So he's legit hurt. You should drop Seth Rollins.
Yeah. He just got surgery yesterday or whatever. There's pictures of it on WWE.com.
So he's done for a while.
He's done for a while. Probably 6 to 8 weeks. So that's borderline whether he makes it back for WrestleMania.
And I can't imagine he does that and then they just...
I can't see it.
Throw him back into the main match. Yeah. He's going to miss another WrestleMania. And he's going to be another sad story. Like Daniel Bryan. But you know what?
When or Finn Balor. Job, where is Finn Balor?
When it's your job still, to get beat up...
He's closing in.
Yeah. And some people... Some people like aren't built like John Cena where they just seem like they're hella durable.
Indestructible.
Oh, yeah, yeah, indestructible. Daniel Bryan broke a lot the faster he got into WWE. And Seth Rollins can't keep up with himself either. His leg was dangling.
Seth Rollins came back hella fast from that first injury.
Yeah. Is it the same knee?
It's the same knee, yeah. So apparently too fast, right?
Mm-hmm.
But he did not tear his ACL this time, so that held up, but the MCL did not. Because he tore like all three or something that last time. The
meniscus
time, right?
Was damaged too.
Yeah, it was ACL, MCL, and the meniscus, that first injury. So that's like your knee explodes, basically. Mm-hmm. That's a little ridiculous.
Yeah, I was listening to him on Jericho's podcast.
When was that?
This is like a week after his return.
Mm.
And he explained... What he had to go through and what the docs told him this injury could have ended his career and all his schmoz and everything. And I didn't know that there was an option to eliminate the there was an option to take out your meniscus.
Yeah, something that, like reduces flexibility or something. Like he wouldn't have been able to. He'd have been like walking in like Stone Cold was at the end of his career.
Gotcha.
Bone rubbing on bone.
Yeah.
Where it looks like he just... Like he's hobbling.
Like he doesn't have a knee. You know? Yeah. Straight leg. Hell, straight leg.
Yeah, so he was told that he was given that option, but he didn't go with it. He took the maximum time, which was 6 to 9. And when he got called up, the doctor said he, you know, at first the doctor said he was cleared to go, and they said, and they told him right away that they got a gangle for him for elimination, for extreme rules,
mm-hmm.
and there you have it, and then he's been back ever since.
Until now.
Until
damn
now.
Damn them inside the WWE.
Same
in,
and it's the same
FnJimmy.
Leg. Same leg. I could understand if it was the other leg.
I don't know. I didn't see anything during that Samoa Joe attack that really would have messed up his knee.
There was like some slip, you know, like was like jittery that he was.
Yeah. Like.
It's already weak, right?
Yeah.
That's the thing.
It's already been pulled apart once.
Yeah. If it gets ripped off again, it's he's done.
I'm surprised he didn't put on. I'm sure he'll put on that Stone Cold knee brace and he's gonna come back.
Bold. Yeah, next time, statement. I don't think they're going to let him in the ring without a knee brace anymore at this point. Man wants to be able to walk.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so we'll be back live again on Saturday.
Get ready for the predictions?
Yeah.
We should have everything except for, I guess, is going to be the tag team that we're not going to do. Unless they don't have anything listed as a kickoff for that, right?
We're going to keep it nice and quick.
Yeah. Do the Elimination Chamber. Whatever other.
At the store.
Maybe just do the. What is it? The women's titles on the line? I don't know. We don't really need to do anything more than that, do we? Do we really need to do Harper Orton?
To see Luke Harper win?
Yeah, I don't know.
Possible. No,
all right.
So, take us home, Jimmy.
That's it. I'm FnJimmy, Sugar Ninja, Gogi Jones, Fat Rastard, rest of the world.
Muted.